In less than 1 week, arriving February the 2nd, Steve is coming to WNOL, Channel 38.